What's up, guys? Tim back again with another video. And today, I'm going to be discussing what I believe the Cleveland Cavaliers could do with the Brooklyn Nets pick. The first scenario is that they could keep the pick and draft some young talent. But if they decide to trade the pick, I think one possible scenario is they could package Tristan Thompson, Mon Trumper, and the Brooklyn pick for DeMarcus Cousins. This may seem like a wild shot, but knowing that Boogie is on an expiring contract, and the Pelicans aren't in the best shape currently, the Pelicans might decide to do this, knowing if they don't get any better, Boogie could easily leave and they get nothing in return. Another trade scenario is Tristan Thompson, Amon Trumper, and the Brooklyn pick for Marc Gasol. Marc Gasol is currently with the Memphis Grizzlies, and the Memphis Grizzlies aren't in the best shape currently, and they might want to be looking to trade Marc Gasol, knowing that after firing their coach and Mike Conley getting injured, the team has really took a turn for the downfall, and they've been really struggling lately. And I think it might be time for them to rebuild, so they might want to separate ways with Marc Gasol. Now, for the last, and this technically isn't the last, it's the most reasonable, it's the most likely that could possibly happen, is DeAndre Jordan to the Cleveland Cavaliers. It would be Tristan Thompson adding a Amon Trumper and the Brooklyn pick, all through DeAndre Jordan, someone who could shot block and rebound very good, and on the pick and roll very well with Isaiah Thomas. And the Clippers would probably do this deal knowing that they aren't really going anywhere this year, and I think it might be time to rebuild. Like, they already traded Chris Paul, now I think it's time to trade Blake and Jordan. Even though Blake Griffin did re-sign with them, he's too injury-prone, and they might want to trade him off when they can. And for DeAndre, I think it's just time to part ways due to the fact they can't really build around DeAndre, and I think it's time to fully rebuild and try to compete once again. Also, this is the last trade scenario, and this is a wild one for Paul George. Even though OKC is starting to click now, Paul George is on an expiring contract.
Requested trade to the Los Angeles Lakers last offseason. And I wouldn't be too surprised if he decides to go to LA this offseason. So the OKC Thunder might want to consider trading him if they're not looking too great by the trade deadline. And if Paul George already said he'll want to leave to LA.
Cavs would probably have to offer Tristan Thompson, maybe J.R. Smith. That would be a pretty good deal. Maybe they could do J.R. in the pick. That would be a pretty good deal. I don't know. Leave some comments below on what you guys think is the best deal, and if you have any ideas on what a deal you guys would like to see. And that's it. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.